So these two systems behave completely differently, and they can actually be the difference between you being able to ship the product on time versus always delayed. So both of them believe, Kanban as well as Scrum, in releasing fast and often. And they also require highly collaborative and self-organizing teams. So where does the difference lie? The difference lies, very broadly put, Scrum believes in batch processing. So if you have priorities which are fixed in time and you have converted into batches of tasks that can be processed at one time, that is where Scrum will work best. While Kanban believes in a continuous flow of tasks where the priorities are extremely variable, and that is where you can continuously keep passing the task and it is going from to-do, doing to done. I have also compiled all the differences between Kanban and Scrum in a small PDF. The link to that is in the description. Do have a look.